The one-day skating workshop that majored in impacting youth with skills of inline skating at Imperial in Entebbe attracted 15 under 11 boys and girls from different parts of the country. Balancing, minimizing harm while on exploring ride where the issues centered on. Aisha Kiribi, who heads Skitty Fresh Skitty School based in UK, was the lead instructor. Kiribi commended the Uganda Skating Federation initiative of empowering skaters at a young stage. Yahya Kamia, who writes for the Uganda Skating Federation as the General Secretary, commended the organizers for the generosity.
Tusindise abazanyi basatu kuwe ensimbi tezimala ezisobola okuketalinga timu eyina okugenda yonna. Kadi tusindise tusunsamu nifunamu abasinga. Betusubira bayinza otuleta ku midaali.